Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Today it's Saint-Étienne against PSV. It's the opening match of the season. They are great rivals. It can hardly be anything but a fantastic contest. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
The first game of the season between these two great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Clerc. Cabanou. Max Gradel. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Jeffrey Bruma. Andres Guardado. Luciano Narsing. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw. Wijnaldum. Here's De Jong. In with a chance. Takes the shot off. Still danger here, despite the goalkeeper's work. And here it is. It's gone out for a throw-in. Cabanou. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Renaud Coad. Mevlut Erdic. He's a good player, but he's a great runner.
Yeah, his attitude is his strongest asset, and he's got some talent to go with it, to be fair to him.
It'll be a throw-in here for PSV. Luciano Narsing. And in possession here is Saint-Étienne. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Clerc. Bayasal. Clément. Clément. Lemoine. Mevlut Erdic. Wijnaldum. Meyer. That's a real tussle for the ball. Here's Perrin. Rama Hamouma. Renaud Coad. PSV with the throw. Arias. Wijnaldum. Andres Guardado. Luciano Narsi. There's the ball in. Clearing their lines from the cross. Roma Hamuma. Jeffrey Bruma. Bruno Coad. Tabanu. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Well, they had it for a long time now, they've lost it. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Andres Guardado. Roma Hamuma. Wijnaldum. Luciano Narsi. Bruno Coad. Mevlut Edic.
Tackle goes in.
Close range chance. Got to be. Threw itself in front of the shot. Good block. Here's Pera. Roma Hamuma. It's with De Jong. Throw it. Kleck. Tabanu. Lemoine. Mevlut Edic. And the shot's off. Splendid goal here.
A strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
In the 32nd minute, number 10, Renaud Torres.
One back with a meaty tackle. Renaud Coad. Wijnaldum. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. That's good support play from his teammates. Lemoine. Max Gradel. Lost his marker there cleverly. Goes for goal! With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Well, it's unbelievable vision by the scorer to place it from that distance in the right-hand side.
And the ball is headed on away from danger. Lemoine. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, everyone recognises that. Got the ball back through a very good interception, and it's going to be a throw here. Tabanu. Kleck. Roma Hamuma. He read it and cut it out.
Arias. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Arias. Wijnaldum. Arias. Very good piece of blocking. That's really well done. Good defending. Minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Lemoine. Challenged quickly by the opposition. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. The chance. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, that is the half-time whistle at the end of a half that has been nip and tuck. And the sides very similar in styles.
Yeah, they have been. Message, I think, in both dressing rooms is concentration. Make sure you don't give anything silly away early on in the second half.
This is the second half now, and it's underway. Good movement to get to it. Clegg. Got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Faisal. Lemoine. Romain Hamouma. Renaud Coad. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well. That's very well read.